the race, you know, just tracking Jared down, trying to size him up. Kept changing my line, trying to figure him out, and he kept defensively changing his line to counter whatever I was doing. And man, those last couple laps, I just started cutting it lower and lower, and then finally I was getting good drives off the turn. And yeah, he messed up getting the one there in the last corner, and I was able to just kind of push it in there on him a little bit, push him a little wide, and I don't know how I did it. You know, just an awesome night. It was good. You know, track just came to me, and I was feeling it. So, good night.